Appropriate image quality is the image quality we need to achieve to be able to make diagnostic, confident diagnosis with an image that is just good enough to distinguish all the details we need to make this diagnosis possible without having an excessively brilliant image. So if we actually achieve an indication-specific image quality that is deemed appropriate, we would at the same time have optimized the radiation exposure that was needed to apply for achieving this imaging examination. Image quality is influenced by a lot of factors, such as the image acquisition parameters set for an imaging examination. But not only that, it is also the individual factors introduced by the patient. So as you know, individuals are quite different in height and size, and also in terms of their actual diagnosis that we want to make. So this requires to be able to see very different features with very different settings. Eurosafe Imaging has a new call for action that includes the action point 3 with regard to appropriate image quality for radiological examinations. Our goal is to actually get a handle on being able to see if image quality of certain diagnostic indications has been appropriate. Because at the moment, we can measure image quality from a physical point of view, and we can also subjectively rate it. But we are missing an interconnection between measurable quantities that are per se quantifiable and subjective ratings of medical doctors that in the end are the essence of accepting an image as being diagnostic or not. And this is the direction we want to move in, and we want to be able to have this specific, not per body region image, but really per clinical indication, because for instance a head CT exam can be indicated for very different reasons requiring different aspects of image quality to be fulfilled, and we want this to be included in the essence of appropriate image quality.